My name is Deborah Cornavaca. I'm a resident of East Brunswick with three children in the public school system. I came before the Board of Education this evening to speak on three main topics. The first being that PARC is not now legally required as a high school graduation requirement. And unfortunately, throughout the district, our children are being told otherwise. I think it is extremely important that the Board of Education make sure that they are communicating accurate and honest information about this. It is not a high school graduation requirement currently for this year's seniors or for 8th graders, 9th graders, 10th graders, or 11th graders. The second reason I came is to talk about how PARC is really just the tip of the iceberg in the over-testing of our children. Our children are being tested and tested and tested and assessed constantly. The district keeps these tests as a means of accountability rather than letting our children take pride in their work or work on their mistakes. This is not about the well-being of our children. It's about them collecting data and assessments, and the over-testing is hurting the development of the love of learning for our children. And the third thing I wanted to talk about was this relationship among parents, teachers, and educators, which is being fractured by the over-testing and the focus on data accumulation rather than the creativity and the nourishment of the mind that we really hold dear in terms of excellence in education. I was extremely disappointed and upset that the board decided erroneously to cut off public comment to 15 minutes, and they should have let, at very least, the students who came out to speak about their experiences speak before them. I think it was politically a very unwise move, and I think that it has further fueled the movement and the appearance that they don't want to hear from parents.